You know the rules, and so do I.
It's a lizard. Only looking. Kind of nice looking, but with a fire skull. And I'm not saying that joint up, but it kind of do look hot. I ain't gonna cap. A bunny girl, which I'm pretty sure I've seen something like that before. And my man's in there. Chilling. Alright. Got lizard man and fire skull again. Okay, well, ice cream man is going. They kind of look hot, I ain't gonna cap. They did my man's Aaron Yeager pretty good though, but I wish they didn't do any, like, it better be a selective style than a dealt with Aaron Yeager, bro. And I better be able to cut niggas up with the blades, with the odium gear, yeah. Trailer look nice. Okay, and then we went in the Battle Pass trailer. Neo Tilted kind of vibe. I don't really like that, but whatever. It might be better. Okay. Okay, go. Okay. That fit looked nice. I mean, okay. That fit looked nice. It reminds me of, what's the name? A Fizz. You know, Fizz reminds me of a shirt. So far, so good. That looks hot. I'm not even gonna say I can't be alive. I'll rock that. Okay, the cutting with katanas. I mean, it don't even look like Fortnite anymore, but hey. As long as the katana not OP, and no OP cuz gonna be doing this to me, I'm cool. Okay, alright, yep, this season probably fire. We can use ODM gear. Hold up, nigga, was that ornament? That's the loot lake job. Okay. Alright, okay, I won't fraud. It's looking kinda nice. Ignore the skin I got on. Ignore that. Not buying a crew pad. But I sure enough will buy the battle pass. I was not playing Fortnite like that, so I only made it to level like 50 last season. So hopefully this season is fun enough, and hopefully we'll enjoy this more on the channel, guys. Alright, boom. Alright, battle pass unlocked. We about to look at this job. Okay, so Fire Skull Mine is the first nigga. This nigga looks kind of hot, bro. Not like that, but if you from Philly, you will understand how I mean. Okay, so I got some extra stuff. Battle pass, they were like, you know, I'm gonna be thorough and give you some things. By the way, y'all, my voice is messed up. I'm pretty sick right now, and I'm trying to be quiet. As you guys know, I'm in college, and my roommate is sleeping right now, so I'm trying to be as quiet as possible. But yeah, alright, so we got, okay, I'm gonna do the most honest review of this battle pass I could ever do. I'm not gonna show y'all nothing booty, but before we begin to that, you gotta love some V-Bucks. You gotta love it. Here we go in the honor review. Pickaxe. Okay. Pickaxe kinda do look cool. I ain't gonna get. Snag a shot. Guilty of sweating. That emo was ass, but I'm gonna use it. I gotta use it. Rap. Nobody cares. Bad Bling. It's okay. Nemesis Box. Renzo the Destroyer. Renzo, bro, I ain't gonna cat, bro. You kinda do look tough, bro. I ain't gonna cat, bro. I ain't even gonna sit here for all with you, Renzo. And my bullshit. Skolatron? Oh, this must be Renzo Glider. This is fire, Renzo. Okay. I don't fuck with that. Morby Bus, who doesn't love it? Another style for the back bling. Is that a new glider or is that? Oh god. Alright. Fall kind of look, does look cool. I'm not gonna cap. But I don't even rock with anything. This style looks fire. I ain't gonna cap. I won't lie to you. This style definitely does look fire. Mental the Magnificent. That is magnificent as well. What's this? Pickaxes? They are. V-Bucks, you gotta love them. Needle Dropper. So I'm assuming this is like a music type character. Okay, so it's playing, so it's not copyright. Because I got copyright on. Okay, it's kind of a vibe. Imani. You gotta have at least one random ass anime character, I guess. Even though she's not from an anime. Or maybe she is, I don't know. She might be like, I don't know. But, skins, whatever, you know. It's not crazy. Murphy Bucks, gotta love it. What's this? Okay. I might rock this music, bro. I might rock this emo, bro. I don't care, bro. If this is a lobby, I don't usually listen to lobby music, but this is kind of a vibe. No, I ain't gonna care. It's kind of a vibe. Future Dreams, it's kind of a vibe. When you just chill, it's just kind of a vibe. The Boom. Ah, sorry. I get this like a boom box. Play a boom box. These kids not gonna know what that is. Okay, so we got. I try to hype that up. It's pretty bad. But if it's one handed, I'm definitely using it. Because one handed? Yes, sir. Storm Cloud. Okay, futuristic bite. Okay, I rock. It's only gonna be hot if he actually puts his feet in between the bite. 100 V-Bucks. Alright, and then we got this nigga. His name Thunder. Falling off. Thunder looks pretty cool. Thunder looks pretty cool. Like a mafia boss lizard. I could dig it. Sushi-san. Random ass shit. Gotta love him. V-Bucks. Chef Special. Oh, so this nigga a sushi chef. Okay. I thought he was all that. Now he asking sushi chef. Thunder rule. I mean, hey man. Midnight snack thunder. Hey man, get your paper up. Get your paper up like him. You got this random ass bleed. B-Bucks got a level. Lost Meteor. Okay, so this requires whatever. This is a skin that we seen. I thought this was a completely customizable skin. I don't know what's going on over here. Don't know why I called it fire. It's really anything, but I might rock it. I'm kind of fucking with it. I'm not going to cap. I'm kind of fucking with it. V-Bucks gotta love it. Contrail, don't really care about that. Another version of Bleed. Looks alright, whatever. This version, whatever. You know. Fox, Fire Warrior, nothing important. V-Bucks gotta love it. Sword like glider, without the sword behind it. Okay. Alright, it's okay. Oh, I thought this was a female. I'm not even gonna say in a fraud with y'all. I thought this was a female. But wait, is it a female? Or is that a male? I'm not sure. But he does look pretty cool. He definitely looks pretty cool. I'm not gonna cap. What's this? Standing bow? I don't give a fuck if it's a Japanese season or not. I'm never doing that anymore. I'm not bowing to you niggas. What? Did this nigga just start laughing? Bro, is that what he doing his all time? Okay, more V-Bucks. Double V-Bucks, you gotta love it. Drift kind of looking blade, but this is a drift looking character. Called it out. Okay, so this is a dicky ass drift looking character, but it's alright. It's whatever. It's just never gonna be like the original, but hey man. It's just how I be. More V-Bucks, gotta love it. Bag bling mid. Pickaxes. Okay, so basically that Wolverine pickaxes, not special. And this skin, bro, I know I seen her before, bro. When I edit this, boom, I'll put the skin down. I'm pretty, if I can find the skin, it will be right next to it. But if I can't find it, I'm gonna just edit this whole section out. Contrail. It's okay. Bag bling, okay. Peg Lee or High Wire, it's okay. Rival Guardian, blah blah, more V-Bucks, that's good. The fans, I might rock those big eggs. I might. I don't know. Depending on how they work. Okay, so we got like a geisha kind of character. Okay, that's kind of fire. Tier 100. Or do we not? Yeah, we don't get tier 100s anymore. We won't do that. Reality flow. Not important. Okay, final. Okay. It's amazing. It's not too important. So it's pretty minute. But it's okay. Whatever. Okay, so secret skin, which isn't a secret skin. I'm assuming they just took out the secret skin aspect. Because, like, what's the point? You know what I'm saying? I get it. What's the point? Okay, we got the key. Okay. If niggas don't watch Attack on Titan, they're gonna understand this. They're gonna understand that. But for spoilers, I don't care, bro. I'm spoiling it. It's the key. It say to unlock the Heir's Palace. So, like, that's a spoiler in its own. But it's the key to Grisha's basement. Or Eren's basement. It's not the key to Eren's basement. I'm sure. It's actually the key to the drawer inside of Eren's basement. Okay, you got the Scout Regiment salute. Okay, it's anything. I'm not gonna ever salute nobody. A Warhammer. I'm assuming it's like a Warhammer. Okay, it's unique. They definitely should have brought out the bleeds. I mean, both could be here, but they definitely should have brought out the bleeds. But it's cool. I mean, I don't like how they like put a stick on it. I guess so dookie. But I guess hypothetically, Eren could do this. Like, if he. Cause you know he can his that don't want to stay forever, so if he you gotta watch the show to understand. If you watch the show, you gonna understand. Okay, and then Eren Jaeger. I'm assuming it's with the what's the name, and without no okay it's not. Boy Jaeger, Eren Jaeger. Bonus styles, okay. Let me see the bonus styles off rip. That's cool. It's a vibe. I like the music, but it's just too zesty. Okay, not important for the bonus styles. All right, let's see the quest rewards. Not important. Hold up, they do look kind of style. Hold up, what's this? Sorry, guys. Okay, still straight. Okay. It's okay. They're alright. You'll never ever see me do that evil in my life. You, who you're watching right now, you're never going to see that ever. But alright, man, let's might as well hop in the game, see what's going on with the man, you feel me? And this is what I get for going AFK. Alright, well, where am I on the map? Okay, well, I'll be going to a new place anyway. I'll get host start right here. Seems like people is here, but no worry, the king is here. Unless somebody hit me with some OP behind stuff. We're not going in this video till we get a win, though, guys. Man. What's the line? I'm on that. Oh yeah. People about to get their butt whooped. I'm just using it, brother. I'm just using it. Red line means I'm about to creep up right on me.
Gotcha, bitch!
All in your melon, mama. All in that melon. Give me all that. Okay, so nice, cool start off so far. Start off chillin'. I just need an AR or something. Nah, this pistol do be putting in work. And trust and believe, I got all these mats and I sure enough know how to use them. Hello. Medium ammo AMP. This some new stuff. Why not? The chicken, I don't want no smoke with these chickens, bro. These chickens be on that nowadays. What is that, bro? Oh, somebody here. tried it. I don't know what's on. That job cracked me. What is these emotes? Oh, these some OG emotes. Oh, these my type of emotes. Oh, yeah, you better. These are big emotes. Alright, I'm gonna pick up this other icon just to see what that means. It looked kinda cool. But the fact that you can do that infinitely, that job better be weak. Because that's not okay. Recover khaki. Drink camping in here. Why that y'all recovering? You tripping. Don't know what that was. Oh, that's hot. Gave me all this stuff. I mean, I don't really want it, but it's cool to have it. Come on now, bro. Don't nobody say I'm camping, bro. He came to me. I ain't moving muscle. Was I trying to hide? No. Goofy. Goofy for that one, bro. Come on, bro. No, fuck that. I'm not even gonna take the risk. Girl. Nope. Even though he top dookie, oh my goodness, I'm on that. Well, that was pretty easy, guys. Cool. Umbrella. Alright, anyway, guys. If you guys like this video, please like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what is your favorite part about this video. And to God, tomorrow, or either Sunday, but hopefully tomorrow, I will be uploading. I know I'm going to be recording Saturday, at least. But it might come on Sunday. Or even Monday. But it's definitely going to come out as soon as possible. But this is not the 300. There will be a 300 sub explaining slash new video. This is just a video just to get out the way for you guys, you know, just to throw that in there right quick. Throw a little salt, you know, you want to throw a little salt before the main course, you feel me? That didn't make no sense. But anyway, if you guys like the video, please like, comment, subscribe. I told you for your part of the video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Twisms.
そうか。やるぞ。行くぜ。サスケ。
あ。